Ladies, point values are double. We got the top 7 answers on the board. Name a specific place you would spank your child for misbehavior. Leslie.
In traffic.
I said we're not going to McDonald's. Chelsea.
DMV.
You're 18 and you're getting out of my house. Pass up.
Pass Ash! We're playing!
You're playing! Laurel, name a specific place you would spank your child for misbehavior in.
My work desk.
Nice.
You got me fired. Yeah! Nick, name a specific place that you would spank your child for misbehavior in.
Construction zone.
Don't you see the caution sign?
That's okay.
If you was black, where you hitting your kid at?
A sporting event.
If I count to three, you're getting a bill. Christy, if your kid was misbehaving, where would you hit them at?
Is it wrong to say home?
Of course not.
I have a lot of kids.
Is it wrong to say home? Hell fucking no. I got two kids. I'll rip the ass anywhere. Leslie, only one strike. If your kid was misbehaving, will you give him a spanking?
Yes, I'm going to say at the store, in a busy store.
And don't start asking for no talkies because you get it what I say. Well, you got one answer left and you could clear the board, Laurel. If your kid was misbehaving in public, where would you whip them at?
At the bar.
Nice!
Yes! Nice!
If there's a reason why I hit you, it's because I'm drunk.